Okay, there, finally. Okay, all this is completely blind, actually. Oh, and I have a lot of ego points now. I can also get a lot here. I think you go here next. Oh man. Destroy the creatures. Just destroy them. That's my destiny. Ha ha ha. Ah, who are you? How did you get in? I've got the biggest explosion from the sky and broke the ice. The entrance. That was a big one. I'm Sir Yeti. I rule the ice world using the power of the crystal. I become angry with weak mammals who try to become strong. You seem to be different. Have you evolved yet? Something wrong? You have a big mouth. Join the rest. Whoa. That's a lot. I want to evolve. Wait. What do I have right now? I guess I want this. I think this one might be tougher. But I'm slower, unfortunately. Okay, what can I get? I'll add a bullhorn. Well, that gave me a lot of defense. No. What else can I add? There's something really important I can add. Wait, I can increase my body size, though. Kind of annoying getting stun locked. Wow, I didn't die, surprisingly. I don't know, what are they? Let me see if I can increase... Yeah, I increased my body size. That gives me more. No, that was close. You see how much he can stun lock you, though? Wow. This is actually working pretty well. Okay. I can't believe it. Why me? What has happened to the power of the crystal? Junior. What, Daddy? I can't believe there existed such a strong creature in this world. This was not my mistake. Daddy, be strong. What's happening now? Oh no. My dear, where are you? I am afraid I can't forgive you for defeating my husband. This time I will defeat you. What? Whoa. Ah, man, those slaps are powerful. Fuck. Wow. I need to be careful. That quickly can get sunlocked, honestly. I'm wondering if I intended for you to do this. Ugh. Okay. There. There was a lot to that battle. Daddy. Mommy. Oh no. Actually. It's gonna make you feel remorse. I am Gaia. It has been painful, but you must see the real world. Even if you had not defeated the Yeti, I believe they would have been beaten by a stronger power. Let us move forward. This is the only way we can go. Oh man, we're about to enter chapter 5, aren't we? They just come full of life. It has begun. I believe Melons will be prosperous from now on, although the dinosaurs are extinct. The rule of the survival of the fittest remains. By the way, I think you already know someone discovered an evil tool. A crystal to this planet. I wonder why and who. You mean the green crystals? Anyway, there's something wrong with the evolution of life on this planet. The crystal. I have a bad feeling. Come, you're close to Eden now. Chapter 5. Early Man. I've never done this chapter before. I want to see. How many areas are there in this? 27. Whoa. Just the authority. They're pretty easy to defeat too. Whoa. I want that. Eat it. Okay. Not really much point to doing this. I mean, you do get a few Evo points. Censorus. They're creatures who can hold their things and hold things in their front legs called tools. You want them because they can cause much damage. Those don't scare me. Were those ones who gave me the advice? Your arm kind of feel bad. I mean, a fish for prey. Oh man. Those don't even do much. Oh, there's three water places. Man, these areas seem to be pretty easy though. So far, anyway. Huh. Oh, those still only do one. Whoa, but I'm going fast now. Every time you switch like from water to land, you get all your health back. Hmm. Let's see, how much did I get from the 70? Transformed off screen. The man of Grizzly. Oh man, they do a lot. Well, more than the others do, at least. Come on, I want to get him. Want the mate. Okay. Come on, I got him that time, and you know it. What's here? Horse of Stegosaurus. I'll let him be. Okay, but the southern continent. They evolved with the force, face of a cat and body of a rabbit. Ah. I mean, yo, hip. That was gonna be 100 each and they're related to feet. It's like it gets really easy to get Evo points towards the end of the game. Saber Tiger. Whoa, no. I can't even get things under low. Let's do the jumping method. Oh yeah, I can get stuff actually. I just have to hold down when pressing X. Saw it, I saw a silver shining off like a bird flying. Never seen such a bird. Ah, wow, he's powerful. I'm gonna give 100 though. Whoa. I don't know if I go up there. Guess there probably is something up there. Ah. Oh man, I need to watch out. Anything in here? No. Oh man. We are the amphibians who monitor the plant life. We are pleased to see the plant life increasing. Continue to monitor plant life as long as the sky is blue. Well, That doesn't even give that much, though. Like, 15 doesn't even look that much now. 5,000 Evo points. Wow, I hope I don't take fall damage. Too much fall damage. Any fall damage? Okay, I didn't. Good. I have 11,000 Evo points. Lucky human drive. We can just tool up the power of the crystals. Keep some crystals in our hands. Oogie. Oh. I can literally replenish my health over 50 times. I need to. I want this. I'm gonna eat the fire. Nothing really. This special arrow lighter. Oh man, elevators! High tech. We get high tech. No, no. That did 15, that's a lot. Especially bad when you don't know how to avoid them. So if I see another one, I need to re-heal. Okay. Can even take damage when you're on the elevator. Stone circle was sealed by the Yeti's crystal. Oogie. Ah. Wait, can I go up here? Anyway, I guess not. Oh yeah, boy. Okay, good. Still avoided it. Okay, that third hit was just bullshit. I don't care what Strauss say. It just was. Because, I mean, it was because I tried to bite it. Who did it? I wonder who came into our central without permission. No one can damage the Yeti burial ground. Oh, I can hear the sad voice of our ancestors. Daddy, Mommy, fine time has come. We should revenge our Yeti humiliation. I will not waste any time. Our humiliation will end. Okay, I want to evolve first. Whoa. Just one. One's pretty bad when they stun Rocky, though. Whoa, now he does 3 and 20. Yet. Okay, I want to do this. Okay. there's three areas open. Please listen to my story. A long time ago, our ancestors built a castle that reached far into the sky. They had tried to reach the universe, but were removed by some strange force. That is why we don't have wings. Why do I get hurt by touching that? Why are they enemies? Like, literally everything hurts you in this game. I guess I'm not supposed to go there. Final ocean. Please do me a favor. The crystal turned Rogons into violent creatures. They have been attacking the whales. Please keep defeat the Rogons and save the whales. Tides have turned. How about those? But their meat doesn't give many evil points. It's like you can get hurt as you're trying to attack it just because you come in contact with it, because his animation to attack it takes so long. That is kind of annoying. I've got to see. Whoa. Wanna take the ball. See if there have been any new votes. Wait, no, this is the old poll. Why didn't I even update it? This isn't the poll that you're supposed to be looking at, actually. I should have updated it. Whatever, just not paying any attention to that poll. That is a lie. The poll in the stream title is what you should be paying attention to. Wow, boss refights or something to that effect. Ah. Oh, this is the unlocking action. Oh no, there's multiple of them. Guess there's no point in defeating them. Maybe why am I even bothering? We are Rogons. We have often fish. We heard some creatures and from land that took over to our domain, so we're going to attack them. By the way, you look like... Huh? Why did I move there? They don't even do much. Just stun locking me. Wait, this looks like an earlier part of the game.
Okay, is this where to go? No. You can lose. You can, like, take several hits in the span of a second. Wow, another green crystal, which really doesn't matter at all. Because I think I already have one. Okay, hopefully this is where to go. Okay, I haven't been here. Okay, I probably want to evolve. No, I want to evolve this. Okay, you were the one who helped the walruses. Hurt the wild. I'm wonderful. We are protected by the power of the crystal. We Rogons can only rule the sea. We can allow whales to stay. The servants become creatures of the land. Now they return to the sea to oppose our rule. The sea is our territory. Last point, do I not? I don't agree with you. What? You side with whales? I don't approve of you. What? The lag is real. Gah. This doesn't even really even do much, to be honest, as long as you keep them in your sight the whole time. I need to be careful. Ah. Oh yeah, okay, got him. Can't even get all the meat. Oh, no, I can't end up here, it's right there. Now they're happy. Not over. You're supposed to be grateful though. Why did they make suspenseful music? Thank you for the reason, Rogons. If they had suspenseful music, that made me think that he was gonna betray me. I'm afraid that they would continue to see by using the past crystal. I'm very relieved. What if you're the chosen one? Can you say this world you created by the crystal? You blow the cloud over the mountain of Eden away using her willpower. Right, land. Get a new body so that you can fight on land again. Wow, willpower's strong in this game. say. This is my story. It's far into the sky. They have tried to reach the universe, but were removed by some strange force. This is... What? I don't get why they're making it like they're not bad guys, but they're still making like the animation like they're bad guys. That makes no sense. Ugh. Do I have to destroy all of them? Oh, okay. Now I'm here, okay. I guess... Oh man, Queen Bee. How great the one living in the north is. Made us be, and we're very grateful. We can't let you pass because we are showing our respect for him. Whoa! So this is the game's burden of boss refights, huh? Oh, go faster! I'm horrible at this fight, as you can see. Can't get the timing down. Ugh. Okay, did some damage that time. Okay. Good, I got some damage down there. No, not the correct timing. Fortunately, you can avoid these. Well, you can, but it's hard to. You can do this, though. Doesn't seem just as hard, like, harder than the regular Queen Bee battle. But I don't know, you have plenty of Eva points to keep evolving and de-evolving. What do I do now? Okay, I guess I'll just leave. Wait. But that area is still flashing. Why? So you have to leave and re-enter? What do I do? I wonder. I don't know, I'll just enter the other level and I'll try to figure it out later. I'll just stay on the ground and maybe I'll teleport somewhere. We will note the point of distinction, but the one living in the North Slave is a very important ancestor. Ah. I guess these are the next boss, or maybe. Ah. Oh. Wow, that was close. Wow. Maybe I don't have to defeat all of them. That's how it was earlier. Entrance of Eden. It is cold. Very cold. Who are you? I have never seen you before. I am Chromane. I am the guardian of this cave which leads to Eden. Once I belonged to the monkey-human tribe, but they didn't like me because I had less hair and was smarter than the rest. When I was alone, one being in the cave treated me very well. He ordered me not to let anyone pass here, so I can't let you in. Okay, see you later. I'll go back here, I guess. Maybe this one wants to go now. Huh. Can I fight him? Oh, what? These teleporters are weird. Look at how they work entirely. Huh, where am I? Oh, that just led back here. Huh. I don't want to fight y'all, but I have to jump on y'all. That's just the way the game, what the game makes me do. I guess you have to press X at this point. I don't get why they expect you to know that. Or why, I mean. Okay, but that place isn't flashing anymore, so I guess I completed it. He's mad. You mad, bro? Whoa. Okay, he's actually doesn't seem that bad. Oh, I didn't want to eat that. Oh, that does 25, though. Oh, need to evolve. Oh, yeah, got him in a chain. Love that. Done so much damage though. Okay, there. Had a lot of health, but he still wasn't so scary. I was all scared. Wow. You're in the end of the game. Eat this? Yeah. Why did you come in? You're the dino people. These games seem to be involved. You're the only ones who use the crystal. It's just too dangerous to keep the crystal. Whoa, that is 10. Why the hell are there multiple crystals? I don't get it. I don't get it. Just do this extremely cheap method. Whoa. Okay, 35 is enough. Whoa, that's good, 175. But yeah, amazed. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, there's another green crystal. I have plenty of those. Well, actually, I can only hold one at a time, so I shouldn't have even gotten that, to be totally honest. I don't really need any more Evo points. I can regain all my health for just 200 Evo points. mean, I can heal, recover my health like 95 times, so I'm not really too worried. I wonder what the rhinoceros shawls do, though. They do more damage? They should, because they cost more. Guess I could try them. May as well. Like, these, that did 20. How much does this do? 3? Why? Why would I want those? I don't get it. I mean, there probably is a reason, but I just don't know why. Oh no. Good gracious, the pot containing the crystals exploded. Oh no. Oh, one up. I think I'm almost done. You were the one trying to obtain entrance to Eden with help from Gaia. I am Bulbox, the strongest creature in the world. I have evolved into a caveman by eating the crystals that I know. People collected. I'll go to Eden. I'm the most suitable partner for Gaia. Together we will rule the future. Will not make it to Eden. This is the end of your journey. I think this is the end of the game. The final boss. Oh, 10, that's not much. Okay, now he's doing some. Whoa! Can I destroy that though? What's that gonna do? Oh, it's meat. Wow, that gives a lot. Is this all you do? Really? Is this all that you do? Just release stuff that I can get meat from? Is that literally all you're going to do? Is that gonna be meat? Oh no, it's a bad guy. That's scared of you. Just bite it to death. That gives me 86 HP each. Wow. Is this all that it is, though? I want the final battle to at least be challenging. Whoa. Wow. Extremely durable. Oh, fuck. This still isn't scary, though, to be quite honest. Whoa. How much health does it have? Okay, finally. This. Whoa, it's a fish. Oh man, I'm sucking at this battle. Ah, I gotta say, it would be really good if you couldn't evolve. But this would be a lot harder of a battle. I don't know, I just don't like the hit detection of this game enough to really try to do that, though. To be honest. Ah. Okay, I need to evolve again. I do kind of like the idea of this, though. Spike ball. Wonder what this could turn into. Oh, that burping boss. Oh, yeah. That burping enemy. The theme of my nightmares. Unfortunately, he only does one damage each, so that kind of lessens how much of a nightmare it is. But now he isn't even appearing, unfortunately. He's not even on the screen. Oh no, I think he just screams so loud. So that's why. Whoa. I want to be... I don't know what causes you to not get attacked by that. I don't get it. I wanted to go this way, so I want to buy... Okay, I need to, like... do this. Why is it so close to me now? Okay. Wait, I need to attack this. Almost forgot. How many more are there, though? It's only 859. Oh. Okay, I don't want to guide him this way, actually. I'm going to go around here, yeah. Okay. This isn't going the way it's supposed to, actually. Oh, yeah. Well, I want this, though. There's not much point to it, actually. Might as well get it. How many more are there? Oh, okay, after this one, there's gonna be one more. What? That's it? He's such a wimp. This is the last one. Whoa, damn. Ah. Literally the most annoying enemy. I'm gonna do jumping strats, actually. No. Then he just jumps, flies around like a maniac. And the only reason it's annoying because of the hit detection of this game. Whoa. This would be a lot easier if the hit detector weren't so bad. And they can, like, totally s- Like, what could I have done there? Really? I can just do jumping strats, I guess. That'd be slow, though. Change the neck. Cost unlocked him a bit. Getting good at this. Okay, there. You don't have anyone defending you now. Like, the window you can get in is so tight. Like, you'll take contact damage if you're too close. That is just what's so annoying. it over already? Just in case I'll evolve. I wonder if I didn't know evolving quests this game. I already won. I am Gaia. Thank you for defeating Bulbox. We would not have any feature in the land of Eden if they would have come here. Let us go to Eden. Finally, we are close to the end of evolution. What if it's over? If there's anything else. Poll's about to end, like, the poll that's listed in the thing, like, the poll that's listed in the description, in the video, like, in the channel title, if you want to vote on it after the credits are over, that poll's gonna be closed. And Gaia, finally you have reached Eden. You have passed the severe test of nature. You can lead the trial Survival of the Fittest. Our future's before us, we can control our destiny. Let's continue our journey. Huh? Is it not over? Oh, it looks like it is, actually. After all our attempts, we were not successful. That is correct. It was our pride, and I am very sorry that we intervened in the evolution of this planet. I think it's okay now. They can become even better creatures now than we ever expected. You're right. We should advise them only if they have a real problem. We should watch over them with kindness. It should be done. We will do this until our culture has developed on Mars.
You have been chosen by Gaia and have completed the trial. From now on, please be a good partner to Gaia and create a wonderful planet. I would like to give you something called intelligence. You can create a civilization and help the world prosper by using your intelligence. Please be careful and use it wisely. If you use it improperly, you will have a much harder trial than one you experienced. If you use wisely, you will create a wonderful world. We'll give you the land of Eden and accept you into our family. Sun family, go to Eden with Gaia. Listen, everybody, we will begin a new age. Is it over already? Else gonna happen? Oh, it's over. What do you know? Just keep the credits on here. Because I kind of need them if I want to like post this to YouTube and everything. I don't need them, but I think they should have them. Wonder if anything happens after you like do this.
Wait, I guess I should have stopped the timer a while ago. Since this is the ending. That wasn't really long, though, for an RPG. Expecting it to be a lot to take a while, but it really didn't. Like about 3 hours 42 total. I think that's what I'm gonna estimate. Get a better estimate later. Wasn't as long as the game as I expected. I was streaming for about an hour. I beat it. And I wonder if there's any kind of new game plus or anything. And the poll is closed. So, okay, I guess Dr. Mont's been mentioning it's going to be the game I play after Blaster Master. Yep. What happens if I reset, though? Is there any kind of new game plus I can do? So I go back. Does it still just have the old data? Huh? Oh no. It's just does off from the last save point. Whatever, either way, I'm finished streaming for now. Because I beat the